So it seems that the recording label needs to be somewhere here on the screen, which means that it needs to be centered horizontally and a fixed distance away from the microphone button. Let's add these constraints to the label next. So what I'm going to do is hold down the control key on my keyboard, click on the label, and then drag. And when I let go, I am presented with this dialog, and I will select the center horizontally option here, which will center my label horizontally. And then I will hold down the control key one more time, click on the label, and then drag towards the microphone button, and then create a vertical spacing in between the button, the microphone button that is, and the label. There. Now at this point, if I open the document outline, I can see that I've added a couple of new constraints here. There's the constraint for the vertical space between the microphone button and the label, and there is the horizontal alignment for the label. Okay, let me go ahead and close the document outline and run this project again. Aha, the label is showing up in the correct location. Although this label is showing up by default, the correct behavior would be for this label to be hidden when the app first launches. So to fix this, I will go back to Xcode, select my label, and under Attributes Inspector, I will scroll down to find this option called Hidden. This will make sure that my label is hidden by default. You can actually see a faint representation of it on the storyboard. Let me run this app one more time. All right, the label does not show up by default.